Inserting a table. To insert a table, follow the given steps. Step 1. Click the Insert menu. A sub-menu appears. Step 2. Click the Table option. The Table dialog box appears. Step 3. Select the number of rows and columns in the respective boxes. Step 4. Define the table width, border thickness, cell padding, and cell spacing if required. Step 5. After choosing the option, click OK. The table will appear in the document. Inserting a hyperlink. Hyperlink is created to link the web pages. When you click on any hyperlink, you will automatically move to the linked web page. To insert a hyperlink, follow the given steps. Step 1. Click the Insert menu. A sub-menu appears. Step 2. Click the Hyperlink option. The Hyperlink dialog box appears. The dialog box contains the following options. Text. This holds the text on which hyperlink is to be linked. Link. In this box, we enter the URL of the file which is to be linked. Target. The target option has the following choices. Dash blank. This loads linked file in a new unnamed window. Dash parent. This loads the linked document in the parent frame or parent window of the frame that contains the link. Dash self. This loads the linked document in the same frame or window as the link. This target is the default, so you usually don't have to specify it. Dash top. This loads the linked document in the full browser window, removing all frames. Dash new. This looks for a frame with name new to load the link window too. However, if there is no such window, it behaves the same way as dash blank. Title. This contains the text that appears when hover mouse pointer over hyperlink. Tab index. It is the order in which the link will appear in the tab order. Step 3. Enter the required information and press OK button. The link will be created as shown in the following image. Formatting a hyperlink. You can format a hyperlink by following given steps. Step 1. Click the Page Properties tab available in the Properties pane. The Page Properties dialog box appears. Step 2. Click the Link or CSS option in the left pane and select any of the following options. Link Font. Select any font style for link. Size. Select the size for the hyperlink text. Link Color. Select color that will appear on link. Visited link. Select color that will appear on visited link. Rollover link. Select color that will appear when you roll over the mouse on the hyperlink. Active link. Select color that will appear when the user is just clicking it. Step 3. After selecting the options, click OK to apply the changes. Previewing a web page. You can preview the created web page by using the following steps. Step 1. Click the File menu and select the Preview Browser option. Step 2. Select the browser of your choice. The preview will appear in the browser's window. Keywords. Dreamweaver. A software application that allows you to create and develop websites. Code. This tab opens a code window that contains the code of the web page. Design. This tab displays WYSIWYG editor in which you can design web page.